Swift Current may be a small city, the smallest ever to win the Memorial Cup, for instance, but once upon a time, it played a large role in the development of Canada. The community was first established in 1883 and proved to be an important piece in the formation of the Canadian Pacific Railway. The waters were vital for steam engines to continue their treks across Canada. Swift Current became a critical freight terminal for the rest of the province, as it supplied much-needed goods via carts and wagons through the Swift Current Battleford Trail. Settlers from all over North America and Europe arrived in droves at the turn of the 20th century. Ranching and farming provided work, and the small town began to thrive. Swift Current became a city in 1914 and made significant contributions to the Allies' efforts in both World Wars. The No. 39 Service Flying Training School was established in 1941 to provide advanced training for Commonwealth fighter pilots during World War II. Swift Current experienced another boom in the 1950s with the discovery of oil and natural gas, further diversifying the economy. Swift Current's motto, "Where life makes sense," makes perfect sense to its more than 17,000 residents. The diverse city offers a high quality of life, boasting arts and cultural pursuits, and recreation options for all seasons. And Swift Current is still winning hockey championships.
The WHL champions last year, Scott, the Broncos from here in Swift Current. What a day it is for our annual celebration of Scotiabank Hockey Day in Canada. Nothing but blue skies, and we just got some wonderful news. Mike Keenan, if you're looking in, Mike sent us a note that everything's aces, and that's because 9 months ago, diagnosed with prostate cancer, had his surgery, just got the all clear. The NHL telling us of that today, so Mike.